What's up, guys? We are currently at Starbucks and we're not in our car, so we're gonna go and take the drive-thru all the way around just to see if we can get coffee. So let's see what happens. There's no one in there. There's currently no one in Starbucks. What do you mean, how can I go and get him?
He's on there, mopping up.
Oh my god. Clearly, it's not working. There's no one apparently working at Starbucks at the 24-hour garage. Hello, can I place an order, please? Okay, I think someone's there. Apparently, you can't go around into a Starbucks drive-through without a car. That's disappointing. Very, very disappointing. Josh said, okay, the only way you get in this car if you get in the boot. So, I'm currently just in the boot. The door is wide open, my head's sticking out. But we're getting coffee, which is a plus side. But guys, if you're watching this video, please go like, subscribe, turn those notifications on for more future videos. Woo! Okay, I just want to see if I can get this guy's reaction here. Okay, we're coming up to the window now. You can see, I just want to see, wait. Okay, there's the guy at the window. Ah, oh, he's mopping up. Our coffee's not even ready yet. This is surprisingly comfy. No, it's not. Shit! I almost dropped my camera. Anyway, guys, please comment down below any thoughts on my videos and what else you would like to see in the future. Because I've got a lot of ideas, which I'm gonna do. Like, obviously, like I was saying in my last video, my new segment I made called Dare Me, where I will do any of your dares. Like, anything at all. I just got one saying, make the world's hottest drink, which I'm definitely gonna do. I'm not gonna drink it. I'm gonna make one of these guys drink it.
What are you for?
That's what he thinks. Probably Caleb then. So I'm gonna make Caleb drink it. Gretch, pass him to me.
No, because I'm gonna spill them all off my boot.
Okay, our coffee is ready, I believe. They're just finishing up. Oh, there it is. There's our coffee.
Cheers,
hi, you're on YouTube. Correct. Not right this second, it's not, but.
Cheers, Pop.
Thanks, man. You said use a car. Okay, so we finally got our coffee. It is all solid. This is Ash! This is actually surprisingly not stupid at all. Whew. Caleb, we got coffee! So we got our coffee. Caleb and his girly strawberry frappuccino. Me and my peach.
Oh yeah, because yours ain't fucking gay at all.
It's not actually. And Josh and his normal grown-up sized coffee.
Mango passion fruit one's nice.
That is actually nice.
Well, I used to get that.
But now we're
going to
try this mango and passion fruit.
It's actually nice, that mango and passion fruit. I used to get it all the time. It's just too cold.
This is absolutely beautiful. Starbucks, I give your mango passion fruit 5 stars. And a possible 6 stars. So it's currently the next day of shooting this video, because if you, because obviously we went to Starbucks, we just had a some fun there, we messed around and whatnot. But then after we got into the car, and we were supposed to go straight home and whatnot, but we took a drive, a little road trip through town. I did actually want to record some of the actual scenery and of the skyscrapers all lit up and whatnot, but my camera died and that's about it. But and also I've got another video dropping straight after this one, but the following day, so you're gonna get two videos in like 2 days. So that's the first of me, but obviously, but for now, all I want you to do is go smash the hell out of this like button and go comment down below what you thought of this video, because these videos are happening. They get released a lot faster and they're gonna be better every single time from now on. That's what I can promise you. But anyway guys, thank you for watching, and also, stay awesome.